Now, this is very dramatic, but I assure you it serves a good purpose. This patient likely has a habit called a tongue thrust, where the tongue is pushed forward, creating what's called an open bite. These spikes serve as a reminder to have the patient keep the tongue back.